was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sycnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scutty father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I will show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
Now the Ravagers. There's a bunch that knew at a party. How'd I wind up stuck with you lot instead of joining them? Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know.
Leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
We should have sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
We're not pimps, Rocket, and the plan is going just fine as is.
Still. Could have strung her along a little, gotten us closer to Groot or something.
Will not use my sexual magnetism deceptively.
Spoken like someone who's never dated.
Not everyone has to trick someone into a date.
That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara? Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just saying, have a little faith, Woolberry. My tech built them thumpers, it's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Am I good, or am I not?
Those were the same options.
Okay, tracker says... Come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw them take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladidas probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Are we certain there is, in fact, an elevator?
Of course we're sure. We saw Groot leave on it.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Maybe there's some stairs.
Give her the old laser eyes, Quill. See if you can spot a power source or something.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
All right, Drax. Try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch. primary and secondary relays are connected, you Zarnooks.
Her tone conveys negativity.
Means if one fails, they both fail.
That does seem negative.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you. What are they doing trying to run this much current through one capacitor?
Is there a problem?
Just amateurs. This whole board is gonna need to be replaced.
Right now?
Well, no. But I should at least leave a note.
Switch this.
Done.
This one. Whoops.
Yep.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky. Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch this.
Done.
Rocket, did that work?
It's half powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. This one. Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
Oh,
here.
Yep.
Just a little slip. No big deal.
For all we know, you may have just reconfigured the entire fortress.
Nah. Probably just lowered a height a bit or something.
These ground wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it. Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it!
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Her voice does not convey certainty.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
Kinda nice for a change.
Please. You get bored if it was all smooth sailing. Remember the cargo run for the Haunchy?
I remember you nearly jumping us into a black hole.
Here's my point. The exciting bits are what stick with you.
What the piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Shh. Heads up, more guards.
I will give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk. Flark.
Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet. Is it possible the rodent would leave without us? After freeing the tree.
No, he wouldn't. Maybe we should hurry up.
Thank you.
Imagine the headache these guys will have when they wake up.
Let's just make sure we're not here when that happens. Anyone else thinking Kurt's tracker may have gone dark because they...
No! Don't even think like that!
It is more plausible that the tracker was discovered and has been destroyed.
Well, that's... better. Yes. Rocket, wait for us!
I did not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Oh, what is that smell?
It's the mulcha.
The what?
The dry grass. Or at least it's supposed to be dry.
Yeah, maybe don't leave it out when you've got a hole in your ceiling. Oh, what the heck is that?
It's my spirit anima. Strong.
Definitely not a fan of whatever this is.
This creature is grotesque.
Yuck. Just yuck.
I am familiar with some of these creatures. They're not as rare as I would have expected to be held in this collection.
Never meet your heroes, Drax.
Who was expecting more creatures like this?
Did you not see the skylight? It looks like there's tons more floors like this below us.
Jeez, what sort of creature is bad enough that even Hellbender keeps it in a cage?
Huh. I'm not seeing any breeding pairs. Maybe she keeps them separate.
Door's locked.
How exactly are we supposed to get out of here?
I'm working on a plan.
What plan?
So far, we don't go that way.
Lark in prison.
Groot! It's okay. We're here, bud. Hey! I got him! Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two...
Oh, that dashed witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but I twinkled my toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do? Okay, this door was definitely locked before.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tara.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do to you?
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature. overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
When it has no arms!
Move away, Rocket!
I'm willing to negotiate!
Screw talking! Keep shooting!
Now, swing! She sure knows how to hold the grudge!
It seems that legend holds true.
If it bleeds, we can kill it! Miss him! Rip him a new one!
Steal my rock!
No wait for that!
Mend yourself!
I think it's trying to heal!
Ice, ice, baby!
What? Pay for that!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
You thought you could steal from me?
Come to pieces!
Perish! Ah! Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
She doesn't look like she's cowering!
No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spy's protrusion!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
You do not possess a firearm!
Now, attack! Destroy them!
Find
me an opening! Now, swing!
Let loose, Rocket!
Don't feel bad for us! It's trying to kill us!
I think that hurts!
Fine, just in time for you to sever it!
Rush!
Their
force. Prepare yourself, thief! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax!
You don't stand a chance!
Look! It's sucking up that goop!
Underutilized! I got all these toys, I'm just
This has got my name on it!
Horrendous now! You don't know who you're messing with, lady! She is clearly familiar with our names!
Like we don't have enough problems already!
Hey, at least the jelly things die real good!
Now, attack!
We're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake! Destroy!
Cut to the chase! She's not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight!
What's next, Peter?
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
I'm gonna cut you into tiny pieces! I commend your efforts, Lady Hellbender!
She's still hiding behind someone else!
Sorry, bud! Hey! Groot says thanks, Quill!
We're about to have more problems!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures! As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Let's do this!
Let's...
Time's up!
I will end you!
What flavor do you think that one was?
Beats me! It's dead now, though!
Back!
now. Overwhelm them.
You struggle in vain.
Get your soul
gone. I'm not about to get blown up now.
The explosive could be useful in a pool.
Luke, you're up.
Made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians of the Galaxy.